A former Parkersburg police chief passed away at the age of 81. James Midkiff passed away yesterday at his home. He worked in law enforcement his entire adult life and was Parkersburg's 32nd chief of police when he retired. During his career, he served as acting mayor for the city on various occasions. He was also a Marine. There will be no visitation or services per his last wishes. You can read more about his obit on WTAP.com.